Welcome back to Let's Play Fire Emblem. Last time, we took a really long time on a chapter. Holy crap, was that an hour and a half long? Wow! That is a really long chapter. Today, we're heading to Ostia to get one of the sacred weapons. About time Eliwood can level up. It took forever to get this freaking level up. And we're right near the end of the game too. Oh my. Well, I'll get a tomahawk, elixir. There's a lot of mages here. rapier. That's a lot of elixirs. You do not get very many people here at all. Nino, what are you doing here? I can send my mages left, that'll help. And I guess I'll send Fiora Florina this way, or over here. Looks... Maybe? I'm gonna bring Sarah. And I'm gonna bring... Oh. I'll bring Fiora. I would like for you to be over there. This is gonna be a little tricky, huh? Alright. Here, you can take all the worthless stuff that I don't need. Don't need any of these. I will take that bow. Luna, eh. Got a whole bunch of stuff that I don't really need. I guess I'll take an iron sword. You'll take these steel lances. And you'll take this iron lamp. You don't really need that. What are you at with D? I'll take this then. Alright. I will be right back. Alright. Let's go ahead and start wailing on, guys. First things first, I'm gonna wail on you. That's fine. Anyway. Good job. go ahead and heal you. And now it's sitting there. I should probably be using swords with Eliwood, but eh. Not worrying. You can't even really hit Fiora. Good job. Oh, I see where it's at. It's a red pile. Let's not step on the red pile. Thank you, Eliwood. Well, the ghost got steel land. Now you're back to your sword. Go ahead and smack you with thunder. Alright. Smack you with this. And I'm gonna smack you with this. This should be a relatively easy enough chapter. You can't even hit me now because I have a sword. No, you're using blocks. Get out of here, scrub. Yeah, anima magic up. And I got an elixir. This man got going. Oh yeah, you do have a full tank, don't you? I'm not stepping off that. I'm gonna kill you. One EXP is all you're gonna get from it. Eh. Haha! Me changing off that work. Go worst level-ups could have had, Eliwood. You're not very bright. Yes, let's attack Priscilla. That's a good idea. Priscilla's almost max level. Disgusting. Which one of you has spawned? I think Priscilla's done with all of you. You're the one with spawned. Go get him, Sarah. Go ahead and kill you. Really want to step on that. So you know what? Hector will take care of it. That's a very, very good level up, Hector. Okay. Whatever you say, Miss Guy. Well, you just form again your life. Yay, Elixir. I don't need it. This guy really, really wants to hit Eliwood. But he can't. How you doing, Mr. Guy? You're dead. Well, I think she maxed out luck. She maxed out luck. Now get out of my way. Ain't damage. Get out of my way! One EXP, blech! Yay! Elixir! I'm gonna get rid of this iron sword! Thank you. like how it let me move after I, killed him. You're gonna force me to go here, aren't you? I'll be fine. Wow, that has a lot of HP. Did you just use an elixir? Okay, that guy hurts a lot. Almost all the enemies are dead, at least. An empty level up. Wow. First time that's happened. That's not enough. You only do 30 damage, so... I'm using an elixir. Aha! I'm leaving it for Silla. Good job. Very poor. This will kill ya. Ow. Well, it would kill you if, you know, Eliwood didn't miss. Thank you, Priscilla. It makes me max level for Priscilla. That's a good finisher. Ha-ma-ha! Get rid of this physic. Ow! still a guy left. I'm gonna go back and kill him with Eliwood. I got an elixir. Hector's burning. Get some practice in. Be anima. Daylight. Hey there, guy. I gotta kill you. You're gonna die now. Does Eliwood just get a move whenever he kills something? It's kind of crazy. Well, now everything's dead. I could just move on up. And Sarah could get some EXP. Before handgun. That was a really easy chapter. Even though the boss hurt a lot. That boss actually did hurt a lot. And one more. Here we go. We gone? We're gone. Thank you. Deal with nerve.